1986, crack was new. He tried it with his cousin on an afternoon. It changed his life, the feeling was powerful. 120 rocket only took an hour or two. Turned him to a customer, the pain and torment. The drug called his name every waking moment. Left it all behind to chase the smoke. His wife and daughter had no way to cope. His brother tried to intervene, so did his cousin. Friends and colleagues, but so far nothing. The neighbors poked fun, the kids were so harsh. Your daddy is a crackhead, leaving emotional scars. But 99% of all who try it will go on a motherfucking monster diet. Steal to buy it, but still deny it. And dream for the day they could slay Goliath.
Why does everybody hate on someone? It'll make you feel left for no one. Hurting people is so wrong, I say to them. Do what you gotta do, but what if it were you? Why does everybody hate on someone? It'll make you feel left for no one. Hurting people is so wrong, I say to them. Do what you gotta do, but what if it were you?
The lights are dim, she hoping they tip big. All this she wearing G-string and lipstick. Just trying to pay the bills, save whatever's left. Staring in the eyes of men she's never met. Her beauty is beyond the average dancer. Every dude inside vows wish they could have her. This brings jealousy amongst the other chicks. They keyed her new truck just for the fuck of it. She's taking 4 classes at the junior college. A few students know what she looks like topless. Word gets around and they laugh and smirk. Mostly bitches that never had to work. Her son is in daycare, his daddy don't care. But a long face is something she won't wear. Relatives whisper during family gatherings. Her dad was a fool and she takes after him.
Why does everybody hate on someone? It'll make you feel love for no one. Hurting people is so wrong, I say to them. Do what you gotta do, but what if it were you? Why does everybody hate on someone? It'll make you feel love for no one. Hurting people is so wrong, I say to them. Do what you gotta do, but what if it were
He did 17
you?
Years in a violent prison. Come back home, but his life is missing. His mom passed away and his wife got married. First time in a long time is scary. What's the internet? What's a Facebook page? All he knows is a toilet in an 8-foot cage. Clean sheets every Tuesday, prison's predictable. But free world life is much more difficult. No one will hire him, he's covered in tats. Green teardrops for the ones that have passed. The baby he had is 21 years old. He heard she was stripping at a club called Vogue.
Does Cynthia Manning work here?
I don't know, sir. Is she a dancer? Does she have a dancer name? Hey, sir.
Problem, sir. I'm looking for my daughter, man.
I'll pit her off your leave.
Cynthia! Get your hands off me, motherfucker!
Oh my God, no!
You gotta come.